ready to be sacrificed for the salvation of his brothers. The face of the serpent became hellbound and sinful, blind and ignorant as the false prophet was sent upon the chariot, prophesying scripture that he hath no comprehension. Damned is the angels fallen from the grace and light of God that watch over us and guide our hand. But, my brothers and sisters, do not fret, but rejoice, for the God of this age has brought us a great sacrifice.
Thank you. here. Let's check the field.
Silent before the shears, he did not open his mouth.